App Interface. To get started, open the app and create a new user. To create a user, select the person icon with the plus button. Now, upload a photo and then type in your username. You will need to enter an email address if you want the treatment report sent to you. Your user profile will now appear. Select your user profile. Please note that you can have multiple user profiles and you can switch to a different user profile by selecting the current profile image. Then, open folder icon. Now, connect your motor handpiece to the app through Bluetooth. To do this, press the multifunction button on the motor handpiece. A serial number will appear as a pop-up on the app. Select the serial number that matches the serial number on the back of the motor handpiece. Once you are connected, a blue handpiece icon will appear in the app and a solid blue light will appear on the motor handpiece next to the Bluetooth icon. Now that you are connected, you will want to get your app set up for use. Select the menu button, then gear icon. Turn your volume to maximum and select the preferred teeth numbering system. Go back to the menu, select the graph icon. This shows you the stats of the unit based on all of your overall treatments. Select the back arrow, go back to menu, select the eye icon. This looks at your application details, specifically what device and which versions of Apple's operating system is compatible. The icon of your house is your home button. You'll always be able to return to the screen by pushing that button. The blue icon of a motor handpiece shows that you're connected. The battery icon shows the percentage of battery remaining for the motor handpiece. When selecting the book icon, the digital directions for use will appear. To make your searching easier, you can select the table of contents through the menu icon. In the middle of the home page, you will find treatment reports, customize file sequences, and education. The treatment reports section is where you can look up the patient and the treatment data that you've linked with that patient. Customize file sequences is where you'll create your customized file sequence, or you can use a preset file sequence. The education section includes patient education, as well as education for you, the clinician. Next, you will find Start and Record Treatment and Start Treatment. Both places are where you will start your procedure. However, with Start and Record Treatment, your procedural information is being recorded.